In Bangladesh, people have been protesting coal already now for many years. What we see happening is that as big countries have this pressure to phase out coal, the big businesses that are involved in coal are trying to find their last bit of profit in different countries in Global South, including Bangladesh. We have these big companies going there and trying to set up coal power plants. The people have been saying that today, when we are facing a climate crisis, there is no logical reason why we should be setting up new coal power plants. But in contrary or against to what people want, the government has planned almost 29 coal power plants, is on the pipeline and to be set up in next 12 to 20 years. We have been protesting specifically Rampal coal power plant that is being built 14 kilometers north of Sundarbans, world's largest mangrove forest. Over the years, there has been a big movement against Rampal coal power plant, but the government is still going ahead with it. We see that besides the Indian government and Bangladesh government who are involved with this coal power plant, there are also big different multinational companies involved with it. One of the companies that are also supporting building of this coal power plant is a German company, Fischner, that are based in Stuttgart. Fischner is providing engineering support for Rampal coal power plant. But not only that, they're also providing support for Matarbari coal power plant at the moment. So what we have been doing as the people of Bangladesh, we have been saying we don't need coal power plants at this point. We can directly move towards renewable energy that is going to be more sustainable and help us to have a cleaner, greener future.